Hi, I'm Danny Gill, and in this lesson, we're going to take a look at some lead guitar playing in the style of Joe Bonamassa. Now, if you've listened to Joe's playing, you know that he's a great blues player, but he's also influenced by a lot of players outside of the blues genre. He's influenced by Danny Gatton on one side and John McLaughlin on the other, and he throws it all together and comes out with his own style. But as he is a blues-based player, what we're going to do is we're going to take a 12-bar blues in the key of G, and we're going to try and mix up some of these old-school influences with the new-school influences with some of Joe's flair. A little more technical than some of the old-school guys, but yet kind of paying homage to it. So what I'm going to do is play through a 12-bar blues in the key of G, and then we'll break the licks down and we'll learn it note for note. So check out the solo, and then we'll come back and learn the licks. Hello and welcome to issue 4 of iGuitar. Ever wondered what it's like to play one of the world's most valuable guitars? So did we. Check out our Joe Bonamassa interview, style analysis, and the 59 Les Paul story in this issue. If a relic of the golden age of electric guitar making isn't enough to get your pulse racing, how about a fretless guitar? That could only mean the amazing Guthrie Govan talking through the reasons to go fretless, plus a glimpse of his mastery of the Vivier. And if the phrase, the golden age, brings back memories of the most famous golden age guitar band of them all, The Shadows, we have a feature-length interview with their rhythm guitarist, Bruce Welch. We've packed this issue of iGuitar with even more features and reviews of a host of new products, and in our Quiet Room Acoustics section, an exclusive factory tour of Collins, the leading U.S. guitar maker, including an in-depth interview with the master guitar builder himself, Bill Collins. A brand new columnist, Giorgio Cerci, free entry competitions, features, and that's iGuitar, the first interactive magazine for guitarists the world over.